He had violent fits of temper where he would hit me and he would tear up things in the house.
By the time I got over there, the kids that needed to go to the hospital had already gone. And that's when I found Mama on the ground with a sheet over her, so I had to pronounce her.